Currently, Greater Bushenyi region is experiencing a serious crisis of high volumes of tea production, which cannot be absorbed by the 6 factories in the area. In a crisis meeting held over the weekend by the Minister of Agriculture, Frank Tumwebaze, leaders exchanged after they failed to agree where to set up the factory. Minister Frank Tumwebaze, however, challenged leaders not to fight over where to locate the factory, but rather focus on how it will change the livelihood of the locals.
Consultants will decide. The main point is to really create a bigger processing unit for the entire tea growing chambers in this area.
The Chairman Board of Directors, Uganda Investment Authority, Morrison Rakakamba, said the new factory will be one of the biggest in East Africa and it will cost about $100 million.
It's going to invest between $50 and $100 million. And that can easily access industrial electricity and industrial water.
We have only one factory, Igara Tea. If you are a residue factory, which consumes only 85 kilograms per day, the difference is yet to be given underneath.
The Shema Municipality MP Dickson Kateshumbwa said tea farmers must address the problem of poor quality.
We need a tea policy to regulate the tea standards, right from planting to processing. That's one. Number two, we need government to intervene and avail inputs, fertilizers.
Greater Bushenyi districts of Buhweju, Shema, Bushenyi, Mitoma and Rubirizi largely depend on tea production as one of the main sources of income. Story by Muganzi Abraham for the news in Bushenyi.